The following portion of Daytime Blue Ridge is sponsored by
Selling your home can be a daunting task. It is a big decision with many factors. MKB Realtors is dedicated to assisting homeowners with making the right choices so your home sells fast. And joining me to talk more is Amanda Ostrander from MKB Realtors. Welcome.
Hi. Yeah, good to see you.
So let's talk a little bit about what is important to know if someone is trying to sell their home.
Okay, everything has value, especially your home. And when it comes to assigning a price tag to that value, it gets complicated. You've made memories there, and usually you have a major financial interest in the place too.
Yes.
And while buyers appreciate that value, they're more concerned with the price tag.
Right. So how do you determine that price?
So we look at a couple things. The first thing is you need to call your agent. Online websites can be very helpful, but a professional listing agent has railroad experience in the community and knows the nuances of your neighborhood's micro market. After you do that, it's time to run a CMA, which is a comparative market analysis that assesses how your home compares to similar size properties that are on the market right now, have pending contracts, or have sold within the last 3 months.
So it all depends on what's happening around you in your neighborhood.
It does. And then you look at the home features and you make those tweaks, because comparing them just to price per square foot is a start in raw data, but then we need to go, okay, what are the views? What's the lot look like? Do you have a designer kitchen? You assess that, you make adjustments, and then you come up with a range that fits in the landscape of the real estate market. And that's really what we do.
And then, yeah, and then you can really sell it quickly, even though you're thinking, well, I have a lot of blood, sweat, and tears in this house, and I wanna up the price, but
exactly.
Be realistic.
Exactly. Well, what we talked about the last segment was the average days of market is 100 days. If you are over that, you really need to have a heart-to-heart with your real estate agent, with yourselves, and go, do I need to adjust the price, adjust the condition, or am I just going to wait this out?
Yeah, that's
because
true.
A rightly priced home will bring buyers quickly. A wrongly priced home will sit on the market, and it just creates a vibe of, What's wrong with it?
It's not selling. There must be a problem.
Exactly.
All right, let's look at some available homes.
Yes.
We have Jefferson Hills renovation.
Yes.
Okay, tell me about this.
Okay, this home is gorgeous. It's completely renovated. They painted the brick, open floor plan, hardwood floors throughout. You can see this is right from the foyer.
Ooh.
That door leads you into a season-round, fully enclosed porch. I love this. It has a mini split on the side, heating, air conditioning, French doors to lead you back to your deck. Okay, so this is when you walk in and to the left. You've got a dining room, a living room, granite countertops, stainless steel appliances, soft close cabinets, which are great if you have kids. One of my favorite features about this home, that's the master suite. You walk into the bathroom, go left to your dressing room, and then into the into the sleeping area.
Wow.
One of the things, this whole house has new windows. You can't really see it, but there's craftsman style windows. So the top has some panes that give it a lot of character, and the bottom's open, so it brings in a lot more light.
I love that. Okay, so we have another one, Brick Beauty.
Yeah, this is the back of the Jefferson Hills renovation. It's a 3/4 acre lot. Flat. And if you live in Roanoke, you know that a flat lot is really nice.
Huge. Okay. Look at that.
Brick Beauty. This is in the Autumn Park subdivision. I honestly don't think you could build this home for the price that they're asking for it today.
Okay.
The second you walk in, it is 12 foot ceilings throughout the house. The millwork, the crown molding, the built-in bookshelves. No detail was left undone.
Wow.
Corian countertops. Views of Bent Mountain and the parkway. I would do dishes all day.
I would too. We're running out of time, but we want to give people more information. If they want information on both of these listings, or if they want to sell their home, they can reach you, right, on your website?
Yes. AmandaOstrander.com. Jefferson Hills renovation was presented by Rick Payne, and then the second one is by Carl Ford. The patio, the views of the Brick Beauty.
Man, I want more information.
Oh, they're
Amanda,
gorgeous.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Thank you for having me.